Shiloh, leave that alone. Leave the holly berry bush alone. Here, let me help you. Let me pause. Play with a rock than with his ball, even though he has got a nice blue one over there and a red one somewhere around here. Oh, it's next to Miss Lazy Lucy over here. Here's Miss Lazy Lucy. Lucy, how come you don't want to do anything? There's a ball right there. I tried to play fetch before. She didn't do that for very much. Well, her arthritis is probably bothering for my little sweetie. Shiloh, again with the hold. For a drink, buddy. Come on, get some water. Come on, come get it. Get some water. Hey, buddy. One of your noses is sore. No, you can't bite it. Shiloh. He has been at this for at least 4 hours already today. Every day it's the Shiloh ball. It's a great workout. We're going to start marketing it. Strong little bruiser. Note that the tree damage still is waiting for an insurance estimate. Shiloh. Personally, I play with the blue ball. Oh, look at the pretty girl. She moved. Hey, pretty girl. Lucy. Lucy. Lucy's very camera shy. Oh, what a sweetie pie. Mommy's little girl. Hey, mommy's little girl. There's your tail. There's that little tail. We're hiding your private parts. At least we're trying to. Say hi. Say hi, everybody. I'm a happy girl now. Whoops, tail's going even faster. I'm a happy girl. Yes, I am. Not like I was when I was at Robeson Shelter. I was very sad. I was a very sad little girl. They bred me and they dumped me. They gave me heartworm, arthritis. They were mean to me. I was scared of all the men. Now I'm not scared anymore. I love everybody. And I'm itchy. No coughing. What's that coughing about, baby? I'm worried about that cough. They already charged over $1,000 for your heartworm treatment, baby. I sure hope you still don't have it. Shiloh, and Shiloh was just a tiny little puppy when he was at Robeson Shelter. Tiny little another puppy. Dumped because he was a little black puppy. And he's a beautiful 90-pound handsome boy. Yeah. And as you can see, very healthy. Flying around, and it is November 27th. Goodbye, Shiloh.
The heck is that?